Love to see if that strategy works, Byron, but I will say I was there with... Sticks, garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throwing the kitchen sink because you get nailed with anything in an Extreme Rules match.
Oh, this is the epitome of carnage and chaos where anything can turn into a lethal weapon.
Which is why it is crucial to exploit a weakness as soon as it's discovered.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Kick to the abdomen. Headed to the top rope.
First,
and she maintains this. Claps on a DDT to a kip up.
She's sewn this up like Betsy Ross.
Cover. 1, 2, 3. It's over. All in a night's work.